the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
All of them. Now let's find that ship.
About that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine.
I'm not gonna get to the objective until that thing's destroyed. Almost. One more. One more good hit.
Shields up, droid!
Got it.
Walker down. TIE fighters ahead.
Nice. That's perfect. Well done, Commander.
Finally.
And they're leaving.
Oh, wow.
Come on.
What the hell do we do now? Oh, these things? Serious?
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Let me check out these abilities. Brakes prevents enemy missiles. Gives the starfighter a temporary... It's not a starfighter.
We're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
Whoop.
Good shot.
Almost.
Won't you stop that ship? We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this to ban a gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Damn it. God damn it.
Pilot 1-2, we cannot fire our cannons until fueling complete, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them! But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die. Then don't miss.
Last one. Too bad Hask slid through our fingers.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from an... I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
Who are we playing as?
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo laser.
Yep.
This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
I'll see these special abilities. Throws a smart grenade when observed. Yep. Lando. Alright.
Here we go!
Nice!
Throw a smoke! They can't see through it!
Alright.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Alright, smoke.
Smoke him out, General!
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you.
Check out this old assembly. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
I can see that.
It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside.
What? Oh, there.
Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Here we go.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Like Shriv to miss out on all the fun.
Holy crap!
Just what I need.
Fire!
about your plan?
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Lava pump operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
Problem solved.
That's not good.
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I'd want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Yeah, forget me.
Over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
This is so stupid.
Time for this.
Whoop.
Good enough for me. Shriv, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk!
Shriv, I could kiss you!
Oh.
Hey!
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground! What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell him we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden! Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Calrissian!
your ass up.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Go.
Unless this walker can fly, I think we're out of options.
Die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy. See, I told you it would be fine.
Well,
destroying that factory had him calling all Republic ships to Jakku, and it's the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
He were quickly.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Nice, our droids and our fighter.
Here we go!
Target eliminated.
Nice.
It's down.
Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
Where do we land? Oh, nice.
But how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Bro, imagine how hot it would actually be going into this. Like, because of all
they
the fire.
Don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Yeah, being close to a huge fire, you know what I'm talking about.
Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready.
Heal me up!
Oh, what? That's a new
Thank
one.
You.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
I need a new weapon. This weapon sucks. Yep, that weapon sucks.
Heal me, pal. Nice one, droid. To the hangar. We just need those detonators.
Yeah, we definitely need that.
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Fighter on top!
Boy, heavy weapons! Now! Need some healing!
Sniper!
I owe you one.
Are you serious?
They didn't see that coming.
Nice.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted.
Thank you.
Detonators are primed.
Okie doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
That's a heavy!
Oh, God.
Then just keep shooting!
That would be the rest.
We should get back to our ships.
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
Formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay! Our ship has crashed! Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors! We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters, inbound! Let's take him down.
Fighter is down.
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Driven, I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. attach me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
How do I do it?